In this video, we will introduce illusory promises. Contract law is all about promises. Specifically, promises that should be kept because they will be enforced in court. Illusory promises, though, are promises that are too indefinite. In fact, they are so indefinite that they will not be enforced in court. An illusory promise is not a promise at all, and it's not a basis for a contract. For example, let's say David meets Frank, who has taken his dog to the park. Frank promises David that if David walks his dog for him, Frank will pay him $20. And Frank also says, "I promise that I might even give you my dog after you finish walking him." That all sounds good to David, and he agrees to walk the dog. So David keeps his promise and walks the dog for Frank. But after walking the dog, he returns the dog to Frank. Frank pays David and walks away with the dog. David got his money, but he was really hoping for that dog. Now, it seems clear that Frank made a definite promise to give David $20 for walking his dog. After all, he said, "I promise to pay you $20 in exchange for your promise of walking the dog." But then Frank said that he might, but might not, give David the dog after David walks. When a person promises that he might or might not do something, it's usually too indefinite to be an enforceable promise. A court is unlikely to say that Frank must give the dog to David because the choice was entirely up to Frank. Frank could have flipped a coin to decide whether he wanted to give the dog or not. It was entirely at Frank's discretion. To summarize, contract law is about enforceable promises. An illusory promise is a promise that is too indefinite and can't be enforced in court. For example, if a party can choose at its own discretion whether or not to do something, it may be an illusory promise that will not be enforced.